So, children, today we are going to do an activity. You have to do with me. मैम के साथ करना है आपको. Let's start. ठीक है, मैम के साथ आपको start करना है. Shall we start? Yes. Roly poly, big and small. Roly poly, big and small. Okay. Now we'll do next. Roly poly, tall and short. Roly poly, tall and short. Roly poly, heavy and light. Roly poly, heavy and light. Okay, children, do you like this? Do you remember we have learned all this thing? Big, small, tall, short, heavy and light. Yes, na? So, today teacher will teach you new concept about thick and thin. You all are ready to see that? Yes? Shall we start? Let's start. Children, I have two sketch pen. Can you see this? Can you see this? Yes, but this one is thin, patla, and this one is thick, mota. Can you see this? This one is thin and this one is thick. Okay, now teacher will show you some more examples. Let's start.
Here. Now, which candle is thick? Kaun si candle moti hai, blue ya pink? See this candle. This candle is thick. The blue candle is thick. And the pink candle is, this one is thin. The pink candle is thin. Thick candle, blue candle is thick candle. And pink candle is thin candle. Let's take one more example. Look here, we have tires. Aapke toy cars mein bhi tires hote hai na? Toy car, toy truck, सब में tires होते हैं. Now tell me, which of these two tires is thick? Right, this tire is thick. Right, and this tire is thin. Thick tire, thin tire. Right, आप अपने toys में देख सकते हो. Even if you have a car, you can observe कि car का tire thick होता है और आपकी bicycle का tire thin होता है. You can observe it at home also. Okay, now let's move forward. Here we have two trees. What are there? Two trees. Which of the trees is thick? Yes, this tree is thick. And this tree is thin. Thick tree, thin tree. Mota tree hai aur ek patla tree hai. Right. Now, there is one more concept related to thick and thin. We will see it now. Okay. See, here we have three books. Hamare paas three books hai alag alag size ki. Right. Now tell me, which of these three books is the thickest? सबसे मोटी book कौन सी है? देखो देखो and tell me. Yes, this book. This book is the thickest. जो सबसे मोटा होता है, उसे हम क्या बोलते हैं? Thickest. What do you call it? Thickest. And जो सबसे पतला होता है, जो सबसे पतला होता है उसे हम क्या बोलेंगे? Thinnest. Which book is thinnest here? सबसे पतली बुक कौन सी है? This book. So this book is thinnest. जब आप दो से ज्यादा ऑब्जेक्ट को कंपेयर कर रहे हो तो सबसे मोटा ऑब्जेक्ट इज थिकेस्ट और सबसे पतला ऑब्जेक्ट इज थिनेस्ट. Understood, children?
Okay, बच्चों, हमने thick and thin का concept सीख लिया है. We have learned the concept of thick and thin, right? Now, tell me, what is the meaning of thick? Thick means mota, right? And thin means patla. Thick matlab mota, thin matlab patla. Now, in this activity, what we need to do? Tick the thick object in each box. यहाँ पर हर बॉक्स में टू ऑब्जेक्ट्स दिए हैं. We have to tick the thick object. जो मोटा ऑब्जेक्ट है उसे टिक करना है. ओके, लुक एट द फर्स्ट सेट. वी हैव टू कैंडल्स हियर. ओके, विच कैंडल इज थिक? मोटी कैंडल कौन सी है? यस, दिस. सो टिक दिस कैंडल. ओके, नाउ लुक एट द नेक्स्ट पिक्चर. हियर वी हैव टू ब्रेड स्लाइसेस. विच ब्रेड स्लाइस इज थिक? कौन सी ब्रेड स्लाइस मोटी है? This one, right? So let's stick it. Now look here. Here, these are yarns. These are yarns. Okay, thread hai. So which yarn is thick? Kaun sa yarn thick hai? This one, right? So let's stick it. Now look here. Ye folded blanket hai and this is folded bed sheet. Tell me which will be thicker, you know it. Right, folded blanket is thicker, so tick it. Now here, what we need to do? We need to color the thickest book and cross the thinnest book. आपको thick book जो है उसे color करना है और जो thin book है उसे cross करना है. Look at it properly and tell me. आप ध्यान से देखो और मुझे बताओ which book is thickest. Right, see this book is thickest. ये सबसे मोटी book है, right? So what you will do? You will color this book. Okay? कोई भी color लो और इसके ऊपर हमें करना है. Teacher is not coloring, but if you need to color this book, okay? Like this you can color it. Now we have to see which is the thinnest book. See, this is the thickest book, then ye book thodi patli hai, right? Fir ye book aur thodi patli hai, but this book is the thinnest. Ye sabse patli book hai, right? So what you have to do with the thinnest book? You have to cross the thinnest book. So you will cross this book like this. Okay? In this way, you have to complete this activity in your textbook. Okay, children?